Jai Shri Gurudev. Today we are discussing your second year topic, chemical kinetics. So in your physical chemistry, there are the three important topics. One is chemical thermodynamics, chemical equilibrium, and also chemical kinetics. The both the three units will be explains the complete component of your chemical reactions. We already knew that, therefore, a reaction, one component will be called it as a reactant, another one component will be called it as a product. But in chemical thermodynamics, it's completely explain the feasibility of the reaction. Feasible means possible, the reaction will be takes place or not. So whereas in chemical equilibrium will explain the extent of the reaction. Extent means how long, what is the durations will be takes place. In both the unit, some important condition will be explained. One is temperature, another one is pressure, and also volume will be very important. Now, this chemical kinetics will explain the speed of the reaction. Now, we already knew that speed in chemical kinetics, we call it as an rate. It completely explains the speed and rate of the reaction. For example, we can knew the so many reactions at all. For example, rusting of an iron. Rusting is the one of the process which can be takes place in the month, year, a year and year ago and ago. So therefore, there's a very, very fast, slow reactions and also some fast reaction. Our silver nitrate react with sodium chloride. It gives sodium nitrate and silver chloride, which is the white PPT. So it is a very fast, we call it as a vigorous reaction, tumba fast agago reaction. In this chapter, don't bother about the very slow reaction and very fast reaction. For example, now we go to the jewelry cell, diamond gal irutte, a diamond it converted into graphite. Adha namage en anusutte, diamond yavaglu forever agi irutte anta anusutte. But the diamond will be not forever, the diamond itself converted into an graphite. But adu one dinak agabodu, erad dinak agabodu, varsha gatle time tagolutte. One dina erad dinak adu agalla. Nave en martivi anta reaction na neglect martivi. ಈ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ವೆರಿ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಲೋ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ನ ವಿ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಅಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದ ಮಾಡರೇಟ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ದ ವಿಟ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಮಾಡರೇಟ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ರೈಸ್ ಟು ಪಿ ದಟ್ ಮಾಡರೇಟ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ದೋಸ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಆ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ನ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಲೋ ದಟ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಲೋನು ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದಾಗ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಮ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಟೆಂಪರೇಚರ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಕೂಡ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಈ ಸ್ಪೀಡು ಅಥವಾ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಅನ್ ರೇಟ್ ಈ ಸ್ಪೀಡು ಮತ್ತು ರೇಟು ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ನ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ನ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಹೇಗೆ ಸ್ಲೋ ಮಾಡೋದು ಹೇಗೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ತಿಳಿಸ್ಕೊಡೋದು ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಏನಾಗಿರುತ್ತಪ್ಪ ಅಂದರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಐ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ The chemical kinetics is the branch of chemistry which deals with the rate of reaction, factor affecting the rate and also mechanism of the reaction. ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಡಲ್ಲಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಯಾವ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಬೇಕು ಯಾವ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಸಮಲ್ಲಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಮಾಡೋದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ. ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋ ವರ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಡಿರೈವ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಗ್ರೀಕ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಕೈನೆಸಿಸ್. Kinesis is nothing but an movement. Here also movement will be there. Reactant will be gives rise to an product. So this is the one component will be produced and another component. That's why this can be explained with the rate. We call it as an speed. Study the rate of reaction. We already knew that during the reaction there is a way two component will be there. One will be call it as a reactant, another one we call it as a product. ಒಂದನ್ನ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಅದನ್ನ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಿತೀವಿ ಆರೋ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಇಂದ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಬರೆಯೋದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೈಡ್ ನಾವು reactant produce the product. It means reactant will be start disappearing, product will start appearing. ಇದು ಡಿಸಪಿಯರ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ದಂಗೆನೆ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಡಿಸಪಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಪಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಇದು ಡಿಸಪಿಯರ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಏನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಪಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಇದರ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ the concentration of the product will be goes on increases now ee change agutal the decrease in concentration as well as increasing the concentration during the reaction it is called as an rate adana naavu en anta karita hogtive andre rate anta karita hogtive rate annadu yavudra mele depend agiruttappa antandre time mele depend agutte will depend upon the time. Now I define the rate. Change in concentration of the reactant or product with the unit time is called as an rate. So rate annodu reactant ina product ina concentration na change agodru mele depend agirutte aa yavudru mele depend agirutte andre unit time mele depend agirutte that's why it is called as an rate anta karita now rate in case of reactant helbeku antandre so decrease in concentration whole divided by at unit time athwa time taken in case of an product increase in concentration with the time it is called as an rate so according to it is defined mathematical form it is given as concentration which is denoted with the letter molar letter like this this means the concentration delta it means change in molar concentration in this condition we have to define as an change in concentration of the reactant with the unit time dt which is equal to change in concentration of the product with now if there is a decrease in concentration it's meaning that we have to introduce your negative sign here but this negative sign will be introduced becomes it's a conventional rate never be a negative quantity your decreases but convention rate will be never be negative quantity to become an positive quantity I introduce the negative sign here this quantity becomes an positive that's why we have to introduce the negative sign here now if different time interval our reaction rate for example if the delta t means at a time t 1 if the reaction will be like this delta t means it's the difference between t1 and t2 if t2 greater than t1 therefore delta t is equal to t2 minus t1 similarly for an reactant which is equal to concentration of r2 minus concentration of an r1 similarly for product also change in concentration of p2 change in concentration of p1 this is about your rate of chemical reaction the change in concentration of the reactant adru agirbodu product bekaru agirbodu concentration no ninna unit time alli change aadre ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವೇನಂತ ಕರಿಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತಾ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರೇಟ್ ವಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನ್ಯೂ ದಟ್ ರೇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಬೈ ಟೈಮ್ ಸೊ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಎಸ್ ಐ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೋಲ್ ಪರ್ ಲೀಟರ್ SI unit for your time is second. The denominator go to upward, it is per second. Therefore, SI unit of your rate is mole per liter per second. But in case of pressure, the SI unit becomes atmosphere per second. And also there is another unit will be there, Pascal per second, and also in the bar system, bar per second. These are the different unit which can use represented the rate. This is in case of concentration, this is the SI unit in case of pressure. We can knew that the conventional rate never be a negative. It's a very important topic. Convention rate will be never be negative. That's why we have to multiply with the negative sign. This is the unit of rate, mole per liter per second. In rate, there is a very important two components will be there, average and instantaneous rate. Average and instantaneous rate. Average, overall rate we have to call it as an average rate. Particular instant of time will be call it as an instant rate. Average rate, it always denoted with the like this. Change in molar concentration of the reactant whole divided by your time taken delta t. Reactant should be represented with the negative, which is equal to change in molar concentration of the product, which delta. Here we observed that this is the average rate, which is a particular, do not having particular, is the whole average rate of the reaction. For example, if the reaction takes place, R gives rise to P, other one reaction, no, R the 1 minute alaka antandre, starting in the 1 minute varguno adana naven anta karita hogtivi, average rate anta karita hogtivi. At the instant under during 1 minute, there is a several seconds. So that will be call it as an instant rate anta karita hoktivi. Now this instant rate in becomes your delta t tends to zero. Very important. If the delta t in the average rate, delta t tends to zero, instantaneous will be represented with the differentiation factor, that is dt. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅವರೇಜ್ ರೇಟಲ್ಲಿರುವಂಥ ಡೆಲ್ಟಾ ಟಿ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಝೀರೋ ಆದಾಗ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಾಂಟೇನಿಯಸ್ ರೇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಡಿ ಟಿ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅವರೇಜ್ ರೇಟ್ ಲಿಟ್ಲ್ ಬಿಟ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್, ಮೈನಸ್ ಡಿ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಡಿ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಅವರೇಜ್ ರೇಟ್. And this one is the instantaneous. Very important factor is in the average rate, if suppose delta t tends to zero, it always denoted with the letter dt. It's meaning that our instant will be particular time interval. This is the average, is overall rate of the component. The other reaction, no, 10 nimisha lagta ide antandre, starting in the 10 minutes agovarku it is called as an average rate. ಆ ಹತ್ತು ನಿಮಿಷದ ಒಳಗೆ ಒಂದು ನಿಮಿಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಯಿತು ಅಂತ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ನ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಆನ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಾಂಟೇನಿಯಸ್ ರೇಟ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಾಂಟ್ ರೇಟ್. ಅವರೇಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಾಂಟೇನಿಯಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕಲ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಬೈ ಪ್ಲಾಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವರ್ಸಸ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವರ್ಸಸ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ಲಾಟ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ವಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನ್ಯೂ ದಟ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಗ್ರೋಸ್ ಆನ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ವಿಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ will goes on decreases. While the time increases, the concentration of the reactant will be goes on decreases. Similarly, concentration increases, the concentration of the product will be goes on increases with increasing the time. This is for your reactant, this is for your product. If they take the two time interval, this is the time interval T1, this is the concentration of the reactant R1. This is the time T2, if the concentration of this will be R2. The difference between these two, we already knew that it is called as a molar concentration of your R. Difference between T1 and T2, it is called as an delta T. Therefore, average rate is equal to minus molar concentration of R divided by dT, which is called as an R average. Average rate will be denoted with the letter RAB. This is the average rate of the reaction. Suppose the reaction takes place with this step. We have to plot the line here, time t. What is the rate of reaction? We don't know. By plotting one slope here, take one slope. This slope of the tangent will be produced an instantaneous rate. This is called as an dr. This is called as an dt. R instantaneous equal to minus d molar concentration of R divided by d. So now we can call it, this is the average rate of the reaction at a particular, this is the instant time, this is the instant rate of the reaction. Similarly, from this graph, at your time t1, this is the concentration of the product. This is the time T2. This is the concentration of the product, which is called it as an P2. Difference will be called it as an delta P. This is called it as an delta T. Particular instant. This is time interval. We plot the slope of the tangent. This will be called as a dp. This is dt. For this equation, average rate will be given as R average is equal to delta molar concentration of P by dt R instant, which is equal to d molar concentration of P by dt. In this condition, it will produce a negative slope. In this one, our slope becomes positive slope. The rate, which can be particular instant, the slope of the tangent will be defined the rate of the expression.